Jamaica is recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Good morning, everyone. My delegation surely welcomes this very comprehensive report from Dr. Otero. Indeed, much has been achieved in 2018 and for the past couple of years under the leadership of Dr. Otero. And certainly, the long-time partnership between Jamaica and the Institute has benefited tremendously. We look forward to continuing this partnership that has given us a multiplicity of improvements right across the sector, the agricultural sector, that is. And for this, we are truly grateful. We look forward to continuing this very healthy partnership in the months and years ahead for the benefit of our peoples. I thank you.